So what's your cause? What's your cause?
Well, first, what's your position?
I'm gay.
I am too.
What is this? Why does it say one man and one woman?
I'm the happiest man in the world.
Why does your sign say one man and one woman?
I'm 100% gay.
Why does your sign say one man and one woman?
Because this is the right natural way.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Why are you
having... I think words don't mean anything today.
Turn around. Marriage always one man and one woman, so you're saying that gay people can't get married?
I don't believe in special rights.
But you're black.
And?
How could a black person be a bigot in this country?
Well, I'm not black. I'm a white lesbian.
Okay.
Yeah.
Really?
I mean, a boy could be a girl. Really?
No, you're making a mockery.
No, so you're making a mockery, sir.
So why do you believe then that what about before civil rights and that black people had to drink at different fountains?
I know. Was that wrong?
Yeah.
It was legal.
No, you got your civil rights, which is wonderful.
No, wait. It was legal.
I'm not a racist in any shape
or form. I'm not a racist either.
Well, you're a black bigot.
No. I'm a white lesbian.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Address me as a white lesbian.
Oh.
Okay. I'm not black. A boy could be a girl, and a girl could be a boy. So if I want, I'm not black. So if you talk to me, you address me as a white lesbian.
Okay, white lesbian.
Okay, now we can talk.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, I have never seen a white lesbian that's obviously a black man that's bigot.
Oh, I never seen a man that is gay based on science.
I was born gay and
gay. So when the doctor said, congratulations, Mr. Johnson, you have a 5-pound, 6-ounce, gay man? Gay male? No, because you're not born a behavior.
I'm born who I am, and you were born black.
See, I told you I'm a white lesbian, and you won't acknowledge me as a white lesbian. So you're not gay.
You're making a mockery.
No, you're making a mockery. No. And this is artificially intelligence. The same thing is laws that are based on hypocrisy and bigotry. Nazi Germany.
You're the bigot.
No, you are.
No, sir,
you're you're special. You've changed the definition of marriage. Only your people can do that. Only your people. Only gay people can change the definition of marriage. Are they equal or special?
Are you special?
No, I'm equal. All human beings should be treated equally, not specially.
Sir?
So
you're ridiculous.
No, you don't have no
That's
sense.
That's my opinion.
No, you have a right to your own
okay,
opinion.
Okay, well, you enjoy your white lesbian day, black
you,
man.
Thank you, and you enjoy your gay lifestyle.
And you hold your sign and make a fool of yourself.
And we will stop this nonsense. It will get overturned.
You are the nonsense.
It will get overturned because you guys believe in the law. So when we overturn it, you will accept it, right?
How is a black man, how could you be
how
such a bigot?
How can a white lesbian?
No, you're the first black bigot I've met.
So you're telling me a boy could be a girl? Is that stupidity?
You're stupid.
Can a girl be a boy?
Sir, you're the stupidest man I've met, and I don't care what color you are.
I will love you and tell you the truth.
I am not racist.
I will not lie to you.
You are the stupidest human I have met.
Okay.
Okay?
So I will love you.
You're a human. I'm a human.
And I will tell you
the truth. You will love no one.
I will love you and tell you the truth. I won't lie to you.
You're a hate
People that are afraid of you lie to you.
No, you spread hate.
There is no gay gene. What's the name of the gay gene? ABC? What's the name of the gay gene?
What's the name of the stupid gene?
It's called Johnny.
No, it's called whatever your name is.
It's called
Congratulations.
White lesbian.
You have shown me America is really fucked up.
We're going to change things. So
no,
take that.
You have
Put
a good day.
Put that on your tape.
Yeah.